Hi, this is Martha Watson for UBTV. We're here at Hamilton House on Gloucester Road with the High Performance Squad to learn a bit about food, nutrition and sport and do a bit of cooking. So let's go and have a look. How important is nutrition in sports scene?
Well, after natural talent and training, probably the next most important thing is good diet. And a diet can help you to train well, and then it can help you recover, but also it can improve your immunity. It can also help you concentrate. So if your sport involves judgment and concentration, it can make a difference there.
So what are you guys making?
A tagine and then I think like a Spanish omelette.
You ever made a tagine before?
Yeah, I've like, had them at home a bit.
What is going into your tagine?
So like sweet potatoes, peppers, butternut squash and some prunes.
Is nutrition a really big part of your training schedule?
Generally yes, because like you can tell the difference between when I haven't had like what I'm meant to be having. I can tell the difference in my training. I like to take as much care as I can. Sometimes when you've got a balanced work life and stuff like that, it's a bit difficult. Yeah, nutrition is very important.
And what kind of stuff do you like to eat before you compete, Laura?
I like a bit of pasta, so probably like spag bol or sort of a good carbonara or something. Yeah, anything sort of really good carbs.
I mean, the normal chicken pasta will do the night before. The bananas right before a game. Sometimes have Haribo if I'm feeling adventurous, yeah.
So Sue, how can you eat healthily as a student?
A lot of students think that it's going to be really complicated or really expensive to eat healthily. But there's lots of ways it doesn't have to be. You could buy things like the economy and basics ranges of your fruit and vegetables, your pasta, your rice. So you've got the good basics. Other things that are really good would be like eggs, tinned fish, breakfast cereal, fantastic.
What have you made here?
We made an omelette with onions, peas, peppers. What else is in here? Sue, what's in here?
So how many eggs do you have a day?
On average, eight.
Eight eggs a day?
That's where my biceps come from, I think so.
Nice.
Yeah.
Had a really great evening here with our performance squad. For more information about Bristol Sport, look at the Sports, Exercise and Health website. It's been Martha Watson.